So Iron Factory has thrown their hat into the ring to make their own version of a legend scale Lyle Kaiser. So the name that Iron Factory chose is Vine Kaiser. Fair. So we know that all the Breast Force members are included. And they also have a pre-order now under the Iron Factory IFEX 71, which is going to be for Def Cobra. And as y'all know, Def Cobra was winning against Hellbat. Then Hellbat got a lucky shot. Yeah, that's one of those things, man. But what it would have been like if they had seven members, you know, where would he go? Was he to be like a backpack? And I think he turned into a helicopter. So it's going to be very interesting to see how he plays into the combining on the Iron Factory Vine Kaiser. This is the first time I've ever really wanted to get a Legends class figure. I know it has a lot of parts for me going on, but I've already dealt with that with combiners. I mean, heck, I got Menasor. So let's get into it. So I'll put links in the description. I think Show Z Store and another site has pre-orders for this Def Cobra. And we'll look at these pretty pictures of the Iron Factory's Vine Kaiser prototype. Now, I'm not going to lie. I mean, I don't know how big he's going to be because I saw, you know, like the parts and everything. It almost looks like he might, I don't know, maybe he's around 6 or 7 inches tall or something like that. But just the fact that we have a Lyle Kaiser that's, you know, not just some weird repaint or remold or something else is why. And I would hope that Hasbro would make this, but we know, you know, budget till the cows come home. And being that the last Lyle Kaiser we got was retooled from basically repaint, retool heaven, I think we need a new one. You know what I'm saying? Especially one that can go with Star Saber or something like that. We got, you know, Deathsaurus and everything like that. So I don't know, man. I don't know. But yeah, this looks pretty good. I'm interested. I'm going to start looking into this. I don't want to dip my toe into Legends because, like I say, it's not my tea, not my bag, not my cup. But the fact that this is Lyle Kaiser. But I got to have at least one Lyle Kaiser before I leave her. So I guess it'll be this one unless Hasbro makes another one. Or a third party actually makes one that's in the scale of, you know, War for Cybertron Legacy stuff we got. I know the closest is TFC Toys, but that's a little large. And there's some QC issues even with the newer version. I still might do a little research on that, but that's like $600-800, I believe, if you can get all of them. And then they don't have Def Cobra. So this could probably go up in value just like the, you know, whack-ass Hasbro version, which so many people want a official one. They're paying out the nose for that, and it's not even close to, you know, Dennis Moulton had to do like a custom job to his. So, hey, it's all good. What are your thoughts? Leave them down in the comments below. Are you interested in this or are you not? This is Super Robot Ed, bringing more news and reviews. Till then, we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.